Schmutzige Klamotten haben die ja drin. Aber warum? But why? Ist dann meine Frage.
It's a feeding trough.
Okay. Mehr können wir anscheinend hier nicht machen, denke ich jetzt einfach mal. Da haben wir auch noch mal eine. Aber da scheint auch nur Duck drin zu sein. Ja. Nichts Interessantes. Ich meine, die Zeit mit verschwendet. Tun wir mal da hinten die Tür öffnen. Weil es aufgeht.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
Yeah.
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Yeah.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Hmm.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly. Have a peek inside and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
Genau.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Oh, no, 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 no. Was ist denn hier? Ich sehe mich mal ein bisschen im Stall um.
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. Farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc. Hey, guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Ja gut, wir müssen erstmal rauslocken, sehe ich schon. Was können wir machen, um ihn rauszulocken? Das muss aber erstmal gehen. Mama.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Ja. Ihm scheint es recht gut zu gehen jetzt. Finde ich gut. Jetzt natürlich am Überlegen, was macht man da? Vielleicht können wir ihn damit rauslocken.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Hm. müssen uns irgendwas einfallen lassen, um das Ding dauerhaft außer Gefecht zu setzen. Scheiße. Dann hat irgendwie. Ja, wir können jetzt natürlich wieder den Knopf drücken, aber kommt er?
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Okay. Er muss auf jeden Fall länger abgelenkt sein. Ist da ein Schraubenzieher drin?
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
Das würde ich dafür nicht brauchen, aber vielleicht hilft das ja. Ja, das sieht gut aus.
There you go. Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast.
Vielleicht können wir ja irgendwann ein Ding machen.
Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast. Looks like that Bellstrom in the whatchamacallit.
Wir müssen irgendwas finden. Jetzt.
There, that's so. It.
Jetzt kann er versuchen, an dem Teil rum zu operieren.
Shit. Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, oh, son of a.
This take forever. Perfect. Da kommen wir nämlich da hin. So, hier ist da rein. Schauen wir uns mal das Ding an. Weil einen Schraubenzieher haben wir jetzt auch. Müsste ja gehen.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
So, wir haben einen Schraubenzieher. Oh, that's so exciting. Ich bin so gespannt, was dahinter sich befindet. Womöglich ein Walker. Was ist da dran? Heilige!
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry
about. Ich glaube, der kann was. Glaubt ja kein Wort. Wupp!
Oh, Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now don't you worry about him.
I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Schon toll, es ist an der Beginn nach oben. Gehen jetzt erstmal nach oben. Okay, geh weiter. Ich vertraue den Jungs nicht, das sind Menschenesser. Kann man mir sagen, man will. Das Essen, was sie da haben, ist kein Fleisch von irgendwelchen Tieren. Das ist Fleisch von Mensch. Verdammt. Okay, können wir hier. Ja, genau, lass es einfach offen. Schaut der ganze Sache, ne? Flecke?
Is that blood?
Bücherregal. Wenn der doch da liegen soll, wo liegt der? Tell me! Sollte da liegen?
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here. Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting. Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting.
Das hat sie ja.
Feels like there's a storm coming.
Sie hat gesagt, dass er sich ausruht.
Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently.
Kann natürlich der Markt gewesen sein.
Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? Huh, where's that cord going? What the hell?
Da ist ein Raum dahinter.
What do they need so much morphine for? What do they need so much morphine for?
Können wir das Ding irgendwie bewegen?
Where is that cord going?
Gute Frage. Da. Das Bücherregal muss verschoben werden. Aha, da ist eine Tür hinter. Dachte ich mir. Der Fall. Oh, wir sind schon im Spiel. Hm. Was war's? Hm. Ich bin wirklich gespannt. Das nehmen wir uns direkt mal mehr zu.
Well, we'll make more. Go on, tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for us.
Das